Good morning, everyone. My name is Shashikant Dubey, and I'm going to present about the global branding. We are going to cover all these topics, the target market and the entry mode for the global branding. And we have taken two hospitality sectors and two telecommunication sectors. So globalization's impact increasing the competition in the market. And we are going to talk about the entry mode and the target market of the globalization's MNCs companies. Entry mode for the hospitality sectors. The target market alludes the people or the customers where we're going to give the our services or the goods. And there are many different ways how a company can go into a different countries, like diversifying or joint ventures or franchises. They can go all these ways to different countries and sell their goods and services. So target market for the Radisson Blu. Radisson Blu is already in 400, they have 430 hotels in different countries. And they also have some hotels in Sydney. Target market for the Radisson Blu is universities. When university have to send some students or staff to any different country, they talk to Radisson Blu. Radisson Blu have covered the universities, businessmen, and students, tourism, tourists. So all those people, they target all those people. Whenever they have to go in a different country, they have hotels in all the countries, all the different countries, most of them. USA, Europe, Australia, China. So here we have Marivelle Hotel Group as well. And Marivelle Hotel Group is targeting to China. And how they're going into China, they have taken the license from the China. And it's very easy to go into the China because the government have less regulations there. And it's a very big country because of the, like, they have number one population in the world. So hotel industry going to run very nice there. And they have good scope there. So they are targeting, because of the good environment conditions and less government restrictions, Marivelle Hotel Group is targeting to go into the China, and they are trying to make this way their branding strategies. So after this, my friend Ashraful Shuva going to explain you about this branding strategies and how they're going to do that. Thank you so much.